don't think it's right that migrants are housed in expensive hotels at great cost to the taxpayer, taking away valued community assets that should be used for business, for tourist travellers and visitors to local places. That's why we need to use these new, more appropriate forms of accommodation.